Welcome back to Zeos Introduction. This is the 12th video in the series. What you will learn is to recognize attributes of a Zeos sequential dataset. A Zeos sequential dataset is a collection of records with a dataset organization of PS, physical sequential, a record format of either F for fixed, V for variable, FB for fixed blocked, or VB for variable blocked, and a logical record length value. Attributes of a sequential dataset can be viewed using the ISPF Dataset List Utility panel, the 3.4 panel. In the DS name level field, the name of sequential dataset name is zeos.seq.data is entered. F11 was used to shift to the right on the panel with the zeos.seq.data. Observe the columns to the right. DS org column is PS, meaning the dataset organization is physical sequential. RecFM column is F, meaning the record is fixed. The LRecL column is 170, meaning the logical record length is 170. The block size column is 170, meaning the block size is equal to the logical record length as a result of a record format of F fixed. A fixed blocked record format would result in a block size value that is a selected multiple of the logical record length. An alternative way to get information about dataset attributes of zeos.seq.data is to enter an I for information in the command column to the left of the dataset name. Observe the dataset information panel includes the organization of PS, the record format of F, the record length of 170, and the block size of 170. Edit of zeos.seq.data shows the data records. The edit primary command profile shows the edit session details that includes the data, which happens to be fixed 170, again showing each data record is of equal length, 170 characters per record. In summary, a sequential data set is a collection of records with a defined record length and a dataset organization of physical sequential. Thank you for your time.